Hello everyone. Today I have two pictures on screen. In first picture, a mother said, "If you fail this exam, you are not going to amount anything." In second picture, a mother said, "Study hard, but remember that your worth isn't defined by one test." Parents, when speaking to your kids about exam, negative or threatening language can create undue stress. Instead, use encouraging language that promote a healthy attitude toward learning and personal growth. Thank you.